I grew up in a very small town in North Carolina. And every day, I would have people that would push me down. I would have people that tell me that I wasn't good enough. But I showed them I was good enough. I showed them that if I scratched and I clawed, it didn't matter how many nights that I slept on a concrete floor. It didn't matter how many nights I scraped for change so that I could have something to eat. I showed all those people that Cameron Grimes holds it down. So I made it in this industry. Hell, I even struck it rich. But through all that, I kept this hair and this beard to remind me of my humble beginnings, to remind me of those times that I was crying by myself, to remind me of those times where I had nothing. Duke Hudson, you took all that away from me. You humiliated me. You embarrassed me. But where you messed up is you made me angry. Duke Hudson, I want you to come to this ring right now because Cameron Grimes is done talking.
I almost didn't recognize you. Grimes, what have you got to be hot about, huh? Why are you mad? I'm trying to transform you from a troll that looks like he lives under a bridge to somewhat of a decent, normal human being.
Well, how about you come on here and let's be some human beings and let's settle it!
Grimes, I don't think so. I don't think that's gonna happen, Grimes. Sorry, but not sorry.
Let's put all the stakes there. Let's go all in. You want the rest, Duke Hudson, Cameron Grimes, NXT War Games. Hair versus hair.
You're on. And at War Games, I'm gonna take the rest.